Hello, everyone. Are you ready to go in depth with this module? In this module, you'll learn about the benefits and hazards of chemicals such as pesticides and chemical fertilizers and how they may enter the environment. Pesticides and fertilizers help increase our crop yield by managing the pests that feed upon our same food source. You'll classify pesticides by the pests that they control and also describe these pesticides by their chemical makeup. Some of these pesticides are persistent in the environment and lead to bioaccumulation in living organisms and biomagnification up the food chain. Other pesticides only last for a few days, but still are toxic to all living organisms. How do you balance between protecting the environment and our health, while still ensuring that there's enough food production to reduce malnutrition and hunger around the world and in the United States? How do you prevent pests from becoming resistant to pesticide application? Integrated Pest Management, or IPM, addresses some of these concerns. I welcome you to go deeper into this module. Let's get started.